COVID-19 may not necessarily control the spread of the virus, but will surely impact businesses, hit employment, and cripple the economy, industrialist Rahul Bajaj warned. Addressing shareholders for the final time as the chairman of Bajaj Auto, the 83-year-old Bajaj, also one of the most outspoken of Indian businesses' bosses, said, "Let us hope that rapidly accelerated vaccinations coupled with the strict enforcement of masks and social distancing will soon bring the second wave under control. Let us also hope that we do not react to the epidemic by declaring more lockdowns as we did the last time, for these will destroy businesses, employment and the economy without necessarily controlling the spread of the disease." As against 151 lakh units during FY21, Bajaj Auto's average domestic monthly sales of two-wheelers fell to 93,500 units during April and May this year. There is enough evidence to show that lockdowns have not worked to limit the spread of the virus. Instead, such lockdowns create massive economic uncertainty, threatening the livelihood of daily workers and the poor, prompt needless urban to rural migration, and sharply accentuate fears in an already fearful milieu. That will be an unmitigated disaster, the management discussion and analysis attached in the annual report of Bajaj Auto added. The solution is a combination of strictly enforced safety involving masks and basic social distancing coupled with a rapidly accelerated vaccination program, and subject to basic safety and inoculation work must continue, for that is what brings in the daily bread, feeds home and hearth, and makes a nation grow, the report further added.